So it just uses three chords, the G, which is open, had a form as a C, and then this one's a D.